his grace. I don't understand, I'm not sure if I can, but all I know is part of his plan. Cancer sucks.
It is inexcusable. And his words, yet again on the Pat McAfee show.